News Talk KRMS.
Lakers Teacher of the Week, brought to you by the Smith Law Firm. They handle accidents, domestic issues, wills and trusts, traffic tickets, and more. If you own a business, need some legal help, contact the Smith Law Firm for a consultation. You can see more at myozarkslawyer.com. And with that, we shift the spotlight to Christine Head. She's a Project Lead the Way teacher at Oak Ridge Intermediate in the Camdenton R3 School District. Christine, thank you very much for making the time, and congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Now, to start with, talk about Project Lead the Way. I understand that this is STEM-related, but I don't know much more than that. Can you talk about it?
Project Lead the Way is a fantastic STEM curriculum, which I am very excited that I get to be a part of here at Camdenton. I'm one of the unique ones in our school district in that my building is the only one that teaches two different levels of it. I get to teach the launch curriculum with our fifth graders and the gateway curriculum with our sixth graders, and really love some of the STEM lessons that I get to teach with these kids.
Now I'm going to test myself, make sure I remember this. STEM is science, technology, engineering, and mathematics?
Very good. Yes, it is.
Woohoo! And live on the radio. How do you like that, boys and girls? And that's funny because I was terrible in math. How long has that been a part of the curriculum in the Camdenton schools?
The school district has had it for several years. When I used to be a part of the high school, I taught one of the principles of engineering classes as part of the curriculum in the high school there. But each year we're expanding and able to add new modules and new opportunities for the students.
Now, teaching this curriculum at Oak Ridge Intermediate, is it customary that kids in this age group, I think you said fifth and sixth grade, jump into STEM subjects? Has that historically been later, or are you seeing kids getting involved in STEM earlier?
Over the years, the STEM involvement has become earlier and earlier. It just involves a great opportunity for students to get hands-on with some of the math and science topics. And I was a former high school math teacher before moving down here to Oak Ridge and teaching the Project Lead the Way here. So I, of course, have a huge heart and passion for math and love that I get to still teach some of the math topics in with these hands-on lessons and see the excitement that the kids get on their faces as they're working hands-on with some of this stuff.
Christine Head is the Camdenton Lakers Teacher of the Week, sponsored by the Smith Law Firm, and she teaches the STEM curriculum Project Lead the Way. Now, Christine, you've got an interesting perspective and, I guess, a great passion for Camdenton because you graduated there.
I did. I was a 2000 graduate of Camdenton. Been in the school district from kindergarten on, and I've only taught one other year somewhere besides coming back and being a Laker for the bulk of my teaching career now as well.
So you're saying you bleed purple and yellow is basically it?
Oh, definitely.
And they've also got you, it looks like they've also got you running the Facebook page. How do you make time for that?
That can be a huge struggle at times, especially as a lot of the distance learning and things have gone remotely lately, because I do help manage and oversee the Facebook pages as well as the district's websites. So as we have more and more people remote, there's more and more information that I have to find a way to push out remotely to everybody.
Well, given the times that we're living in, Christine, I know everybody, even beyond the Camdenton R3 school district, has a really, really full plate. And, my hat's off to you for, helping in the adjustment phase. Best of luck to you. It looks like the school year has started off on the right foot, at least as well as we could have hoped. And hopefully we get the chance to talk to you again soon.
Sounds great. I love the opportunity to talk about what my kids get to do in the class, and I love getting to see the kids and work with them every day.
And Christine, that's why you are the Camdenton Lakers Teacher of the Week. Thank you.
Thank you.
The Camdenton Lakers Teacher of the Week, once again sponsored by the Smith Law Firm, with offices in Camdenton and Lebanon. Gary Smith practices on a regular basis in Camden, Miller, Morgan, Pulaski, and Laclede counties. You can look them up online at myozarkslawyer.com. And this is the Ozarks Today on KRMS.
The Ozark Yacht Club is the premier marina for power and sail.